My name is Ms. Peace. Our subject for today is religion and national values. And the theme for today is security education. The topic for today is duties of NDNEA, National Drugs Law Enforcement Agency. Again, National Drugs Law Enforcement Agency. And we have our lesson objectives. At the end of the lesson, you are expected to know the duties of NDLEA, which means National Drugs Law Enforcement Agency. We have number one, to investigate and prosecute criminals. That is for number one. You can see their logo. This is the logo for NDLEA. Thank you so much. Then we have number two, prevent manufacturing and selling of hard drugs. Hard drugs like cocaine, marijuana, cannabis, they help to prevent the selling of these hard drugs. Then we have number three, helps in regulating standards of drugs manufactured or imported in the country. Or imported to the country. They make sure that those drugs being imported to our country is of what? Good standards. Then we have number four, to address and enforce the law on those who traffic or deal in the business of hard drugs. Number five, to defend, strengthen, and maintain the image of Nigeria and Nigerian people both abroad and at home. We have come to the end of our class today. Hope you enjoyed my class. Please log into Class Dojo for your classwork. See you next time and stay safe.